Yeah? We ready? We're live? So, want to thank you for joining us, for just journeying with us, that we get to journey with you and you get to journey with us, because together we really are getting better together most of the time.
Most of the time.
Most of the time. And today, Ryan and I, this is Ryan, my son.
Hello.
Who should be tagged, I'm hoping, in this video, because if he's not, he's going to miss out getting comments on his Facebook, because people will talk to you that don't talk to me, or vice versa.
That's true.
Right, and so it's good for us to do it together. And we were having a conversation a little earlier today, which was intense. It seems to happen that often when we connect,
it can be intense.
It gets intense. And then we started thinking about you, and thinking about the conversations that we've had with you, or that you've had with someone else, or that we just as people have. And what were we saying, Ryan?
Well, just that, you know, when you have, or you know, there's a tough conversation to be had, should you have it?
Right.
You know, should you be transparent, put yourself out there, maybe offend them, maybe, you know, make things worse, but you don't really know. And so we had one of those tough conversations today.
We did.
And it was good.
It was.
It brings us closer. It moves us forward as people, as individuals and as a group. Like, it's good as a family. So, but you shouldn't always have those, should you?
Well, that's what we started talking about. Because there's, even whether I'm having a conversation with a client, say, around the value of their home. I think that's a transparent conversation that needs to be had, because when it's not had, eventually the real estate market, the buyers in the market, because they don't take action, really has the conversation anyway.
Just and as a professional, it looks poor because you should have had that in the first place.
Right. I know. I'm just working with a new amazing client who I absolutely adore. She's wonderful. She's delightful. And I have so many amazing people that I get to work with all the time. And we've ended up, over the last little while, starting to specialize, just because we're working with a lot of folks that have been listed with other folks. Mm. And the conversation that we keep having, or that keeps coming to us, is simply that they didn't know.
Yeah.
They weren't told everything. They didn't have the conversation. It's not even me telling you anything. It's just having a frank, authentic, real conversation about what is the market telling us? Mm-hmm. What is the market going to tell us if we don't take this action? Right?
Yeah.
Make sense?
For sure.
And so that is absolutely a vital conversation, and one that, as a realtor, we better not be afraid of having. Because we are afraid of it, which unfortunately is not uncommon, right, is what I'm learning, then it gets had anyway. So those aren't so much the conversations we were talking about.
No.
It's the ones where you have it, and maybe the relationship would have been better if you didn't have it.
Maybe. Or maybe it would be a fake relationship.
Right.
Or maybe people ostracize because it builds up so long that then you discuss it and it feels like a betrayal. Whereas if it was discussed in the beginning, it wouldn't have been so intense.
Right. So our question for you is, how do you figure out the timing? How do you figure out whether it's worth stepping into that conversation, which could be traumatic?
Yeah. And sometimes it's really like with a spouse, and sometimes it's with like a parent-in-law or a parent. Sometimes a coworker, like there's so many different times.
Or a friend.
Or a friend, especially. Yeah. Like there's so many times you could need to have one, but should you not? So how do you figure that out?
So we want to hear what you think in terms of how we should figure it out, and what do we think? Because I think we also have to give a clue, because we have a sense.
Fair enough. Do you want me to do that now?
Yeah, go ahead. Or do we want to do it later? Should we actually, you know what? We had talked about doing this right now, and yet I think what's better, rather than us giving you what we believe is the answer, comment. Like, share when do you have the conversations, when do you not, and how do you know when the right time is to have it?
And then after a few days, why don't we come back together, and we'll do another raw reel, and we'll talk about what comments were had, and we'll also give our perspective as well.
Yeah, and it's raw, and real. When Ryan just said it, it sounded like he said rod and real, which I know he didn't, except it's on my brain because we have this great little waterfront property that the Manatee Cottage, which is where our office hangs out, and gentlemen, fishermen, come and use our property, and we don't even know. We just look out, and there's somebody with a big fishing rod walking along my property, down my steps, and they get to fish there. And we just finished watching somebody do that. Well, I don't know who they are, but that's okay. And Ryan said, don't go out there and tell them off, which I didn't. I was nice. And so we've just been talking about this whole fishing thing, and so it is yet a raw and real. Right?
Yeah.
And so we will be back. We will share. And so we want you to share with us, comment, and I will also post a question. You know, I post a question pretty much every night. I will post a question saying, how do you decide when to have a real conversation?
Mm-hmm.
Like a potentially difficult conversation?
And if you should have it.
And if you should have it.
Yeah.
Is that the question?
Yeah. When and if.
When and if should you have a potentially disruptive?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to say disruptive because when you're having that deep core thing, right?
Yeah.
Like the one he had with me today, wasn't necessary, and it didn't necessarily start pretty.
No. No.
And yet we both had perseverance.
Right.
And so we stayed with it and it ended
well.
Really well.
Yeah.
And now the relationship is enriched and furthered, and it's a good thing. And there's other times when I've had that conversation that it's, I wish I hadn't. Not with you so much.
Just some days.
Some days there too. So comment if and when should you have those potentially just